He's more than he seems here.
Yep. He has a top 10 shooto ranking of 60 kilos. And
he's known as the Smiling Squirrel.
Yep, and in his last performance at UK One Fight Night, he devastated his opponent, Billy Harris.
Wow, firing in a hard leg kick here at the start of the opening fight. Now, we are led to believe that Haldo is not only a Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu black belt, but he is an extremely accomplished striker.
Yeah, devastating Muay Thai, I've heard. Speaking to the guys at his gym, you know, he's been working away all week.
He's certainly been banging in those leg kicks on Young there. I think Young, slightly aware of those leg kicks, he's starting to look to block him as soon as he faints them there.
More a veteran of the Irish circuit, I don't think he'd really faced anyone the quality of Aldo.
Well, indeed, Mickey Young only has a one-fight professional record. However, he's a very accomplished amateur fighter. Some hard leg kick going in there from Aldo. And Young slipping, firing in a kick of his own here. Huge shot from Aldo. And that's it. One straight on the button, gets the stoppage. Young simply couldn't handle those shots. And Aldo's up on the ring with a huge backflip. Oh, our crowd are loving this show tonight.
I think Aldo has once again underlined his intentions. I think he's definitely going to be one to watch, Howell.
I think you hit the nail right on the head there, Ian, when you said that Young, with his only one fight professional record, simply unable and unready to handle somebody of Aldo's caliber. I think Aldo coming out and showing with perfect strategy, flawless tactics, that he really is one to watch.
Oh, without that, many of my international contacts have already wondered why Aldo's still here in the UK when he could be currently trading Japan.
Well, with such an impressive display of striking like that, we do hope that we see him back in the UK here. However, it wouldn't be surprising at all if he was to fight in the larger international shows very soon.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, after 1 minute and 5 seconds of the very first round, your winner, by TKO on the free stoppage, is Jose Aldo!
Hold on.
We have the 6 times Welsh Open title on your goal medalist.